cave to the sealed gate. Hoo hoo, haste, yeah. Okay. So you have Seraph, let's see how he is. Let's see how Xerna Seeker is. See how Golem is. Oh, nice. Well, let's see how Carbuncle is. That guy looks creepy. I've recently been watching Doctor Strange and it looks like his jacket, or whatever you call it, the cape. Can't believe it was called it a jacket. Oh, I'm gonna get killed for that. Carbuncle. What the hell was that? Oh, something's wrong with Mog, I just realized that. Oh, I got Farrago. I didn't realize that. What the hell? Oh, that healed him. You didn't mean to do that. Now I know that. There we go. So they're strong against fire. Got it. Assassin's Dagger, hey? Who would deserve that more? No one here. B1F. Oh, I haven't seen that name in a while. Outcast. Oof, I haven't really done nothing yet. I'm gonna do dance. No. First. Kazekiri. I wanna look at it normally. May invoke a Razor Gale upon striking an enemy. Would that be Lox kind of thing? No. No one's, okay. Boom, boom. Oh, where am I? Oh, there I am. I'm guessing I'll need float for this. Oh! Oh! Oh no. Oh dear. Oh, this is bad. Float. Flirt, yes. Very much yes. Okay. Let's learn this. Ah! I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I hate you.
Fucking hell. Am I losing health because of that? I think I am. Oh! Did you see that? That shouldn't have happened, and yet it did. And I'm good. I'm not wasting my time here. There we go. Obtain holy water. Tend higher though. I think someone learned death. I hate this. I hate this so much. Okay, I can't use magic much anymore. I sold the majority of my ethers because I needed the money, which is a waste now because I should have bought more after I realized I couldn't buy the trigger rope. But I'm an idiot. Yeah. What was I thinking? I need to heal, that's what I'm thinking. I'm good. I know what this is gonna do. Let me see if I can just attack these guys normally and kill them. Yes, I can. Pretty effectively, too. I'm just gonna attack them from now on. Oh, hi. Do you really think I care about you ninjas? Goodbye. That's easy.
No, and I was just about to claim all the treasure buried in the ground beneath the big stairway, my own.
Goodbye. Can I just keep on doing that? I can keep on doing it. How much free mature again? 520 gold. Okay. Oh, that's a hidden save point. Obtain tent. Oh dear. There was a distant sound. I know what it is. Obtain Genji Glove. Ooh, Genji Glove. I know what that is. I know what that is. Allows the wearer to equip a weapon in each hand. Nice. I think it's a relic. A relic that I am going to give to Flores. Wait, no. Locks. What am I thinking? Ah, good, he's got the assassin dagger now. Someone must be using a fire move because they just absorb something. Unless they attack themselves. He just die and come back? What? Hiya, though. Hiya, Bob! Yeah, they're dying and then coming back. That is interesting. Tand elixir. I think I screwed up. I'm gonna go back to the entrance and go through the door again. So I think I screwed this up. Yep, here we go. There's a switch inside the chest, sure. I don't know what that did. Imagine that shard. Which one? I don't know. It doesn't show me. That was a Magicite shard though, right? I think it said it. Ooh. What was that other room though? Damn it. I didn't realize we're so close to the end. So here is the sealed gate. Interesting. This is the sealed gate. Beyond there is the Esper world. From here on out, it's all up to you, Flores. Oh, God. Flores, quickly! The gate! Oh, beer. Hello? Kefka, you followed us here.
Just like the Emperor said. Give them Flores, and they'll open the gate for us. In other words, you've been playing into our hands all along. Hee. I have no business with you. I'm here to open the way to my promised glory.
You better think again, Kefka. We haven't even opened the gate yet, seriously.
Oh dear. You want to fight, don't you? This is just dreadful. We have to keep Kefka busy until Flores slips through the gate.
Here we go. Let's see if I can steal anything from you. Enemy has no items. Well, that's too bad.
Oh, the door is opening.
That was quick. Transmode!
Espers, heed my call. It's open! It's open! Flores! Aye. I've got a bad feeling about this. Something's coming this way.
What the hell? Oh! Was that Bahamut? And that's Zerma.
Oh, such frightful energy!
Don't know what that was. Don't know what that was either. Here's Shiva.
Quah!
Don't know what that was. That's Flores.
Flores!
The gate! Oh dear. Well, these rocks are definitely disobeying logic.
Huh.
It's in a skull face. Are you kidding me? Where did the Esper go?
We'd better head back to the airship.
Okay. Do we have to walk all the way out? Yes, we do. Unless, of course, there's a shortcut. Maybe that gateway from before was a shortcut. Who knows? I can wish things. Yeah, someone definitely has a fire weapon and it's making them heal. Oh, what's this? Oh. Okay. That's cool. Disobeying logic, but cool.